Hello everyone, myself Bansal Asmit and I am going to demonstrate nose, mouth and neck examination. Now we will proceed with nose examination. In this we will check patient's symmetry and breathing, inferior and middle turbinates, nasal septum, and in last we will check patient's maxillary and frontal sinus. Now we will check the symmetry of patient. Yes. And then we'll check the breathing. So I will ask the patient from breathe from other side of nose. Now this side. Good. Now we will check the patient's inferior and middle turbinates and nasal septum with the help of pen light. Tilt the head little. Okay. We will check patient's maxillary and frontal sinus. For that, okay. Now we will proceed with mouth examination. In this, we will check lips, oral mucosa, gums and teeth, roof of oral mucosa, tongue, and in last, we will check pharynx. So, in examination of mouth, we will first ask the patient about dentures. So, give you your dentures?
No.
Okay. So, now we will examine your lips. We will first inspect lips for checking lips color, ulcer or any moisture, about moisture.
Okay.
Okay. Now, we will proceed with oral mucosa. For that, in oral mucosa, we will check patient's open mouth, color and any open little bit more, oral color, ulcer or any white patches, little bit more. Yes, thank you. And we will, with the help of pen light, we will check patient's oral mucosa. Yes. Nice. Now we will examine the gums and teeth of the patient. So, can you open your mouth? Yeah. So, first we will check interdental papillae for looking swelling, bleeding or any irregularity in teeth. So, no, nothing here. Good. And we will check teeth also. Open your mouth. Yes. Yes. It's fine. So now we will check patient's roof of oral mucosa and tongue. So for that, can you open your mouth? Okay, thank you. So now for that, little bit. Yes. We can observe hard palate and soft palate with this. And now for tongue, we will examine. We will use gauze paper, gauze for that. With the help of gauze, bring out your tongue. Bring out your tongue. Yes. Try to move it to the left and right to check the CN12 deformity, if it's present or not. And for that, and also check any swelling or nodules on the tongue. Okay. And last, we will check pharynx. For that, we will observe uvula and tonsils. Okay. So open your mouth and bring up lips and say ah.
A
little bit more. Yes. Now we can clearly check, see the uvula, and for that, yes, okay. Now in last we will examine neck examination, in which we will check neck alignment and patient's lymph node, thyroid cartilage movement, and in last we will palpate thyroid gland. Okay, so now first, we will start with we will check alignment of patient. Now we will move on to the lymph nodes. There are we will first observe pre-auricular lymph nodes, then post-auricular lymph nodes, occipital lymph nodes, then we will check tonsillar lymph nodes, then submandibular lymph nodes, then in last submental lymph nodes. There are two lymph nodes on neck which are superficial cervical lymph nodes and deep cervical lymph nodes. Okay. So now we will observe the thyroid cartilage movement. For that, ask the patient to drink a little water. And when the patient is swallowing water, we can observe that there is an upward movement of thyroid cartilage. So this is the movement of thyroid cartilage. In last, we will palpate thyroid gland. For that, come beside the patient, patient back, and put your hands on the cricoid cartilage, middle finger. So and ask the patient to drink to swallow water. And while he is swallowing, we can observe the patient's right lobe. And again, ask the patient to drink water. And while swallowing, we can observe the left lobe of thyroid gland. Okay.